Yama.
It is beautiful, old man.
It is. I've found a painting for the space above the mantle. It's being held in New York. If you get a moment, I'd like you to pick it up for me.
Certainly.
Good. It may not be there, as the house where it was stored lay in the path of the Great Fire. If so, worry not.
What is happening?
Found this guy skulking around the inn. I pressed him, and it turns out he's looking for a deserter. Goes by the name of Big Dave. Says he's alone. Isn't that right?
I am! I'm alone! I swear it!
Bloody hell! Another one, Connor. If he gets back to his officers, I'm done for.
Where is he?
Coward kicked me in the gingham-a-bobs, then threw sand in Dave's eyes. But he's long gone now.
Not good, Connor.
No. We can expect visitors soon.
None would be as nice as the one she made herself.
No, no, that's no gift.
Oh, not a day goes by that one of the boys doesn't hurt himself. I'll get some rest with the doctor around, sending the boys his way.
I know what you mean. Maria is all over the property like a mad girl. Norris found her in his mine yesterday with a great big gash in her knee. That girl, I tell you.
Yes. It sounds like you all have your hands full.
Well, you could say that.
Having the doctor here is great for all of us, Connor. Thank you for finding him and bringing him here.
He came here because of you. I only brought him the offer.
Connor, might I have a word?
What do you think of our little plot of land, Doctor?
It's quite beautiful. I'm grateful you found me. But to be truthful, people outside our community still avoid me like the bloody plague. It baffled me for a time, but Then a courier delivered this to me. Before you found me, the British had demanded I not treat patriots nor their supporters. I refused, so they set about destroying my business. This tells me their smear campaign is still very much in effect. If things don't change, I may be forced to leave.
We need you here. I will do what I can to end this defamation.
You might start by finding the courier who brought this to me. He works out of Boston.
I am here on behalf of Dr. White. It is time the campaign against him came to an end. Who is selling the papers that slander him?
Well, you won't find argument from me. Doc Lyle healed my leg good as new. The pamphlets are being distributed by a few paper boys around Boston.
Dr. Death! Get the news on Dr. Death! products go to Herr Hoyts. The best products come directly from the Rhineland.
I'll take that if you're giving it. Thanks, mister. It's less than I get for this, though.
You've heard about him. Now read about him. The doctor with a grim touch. Not much, but very kind of you.
Inform your families of white death! Inform your families of white death!
Place to go.
It's not much, but very kind of you.
Where's the man printing these pamphlets?
Look, mister, there's a man who pays me to hand these papers out. So long as he's doling the coin, I'll be doing what he asks.
Scarves, mittens, and warm hats. Beat the chill of winter's
on Mill Road. Name and... Has that patched, threadbare cloak discouraged your ventures this chilly season? Let greenleaf tailors bring the warmth back into your life.
It would have burned had it not been here. Achilles will be pleased.
Thank you.
I have the painting you sent me for. Would you like some help hanging it?
Maybe not just yet.
What is it, old man?
Just an old painting.
I have gathered that much. Why will you not open it?
It is something close to me. Something that I can't bear to look at just yet. Perhaps someday I will muster up the courage to gaze upon it again. But not yet. Thank you.
So, what can I do for you, Mynir? What's your pleasure today?
Calma. Yama. 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 Yama.
Huh?
Yama. Yama.
Thank you. Ever come across King Edward the Elk? You'd know if you had. He's never found a mate on account of his aggression. Most hunters leave him be for fear of his charge. Grumpy old bastard's afraid of nothing. Word has it he doesn't like horses too much, but I'm not willing to risk my head on rumors.